Hi, I'm Erin Staddle with some basic training tips for investing wisely. You can make saving and investing routine by setting up automatic contributions from your paycheck. This can help you grow your money over time. Consider taking advantage of the Thrift Savings Plan. TSP is your retirement 401k, and it has important tax advantages. But if you have high interest debt, like credit card bills, pay that off first. The interest rate on credit cards is often far higher than what you can expect to gain from your investments. Be wary of investments that sound too good to be true, and watch out for unlicensed or unregistered financial professionals. It's easy to do a background check. Just go to the SEC's investor.gov website. And remember, all investments involve some degree of risk. Your best defense is self-defense through education, research, and good old common sense. And finally, use the tools of the SEC to help you responsibly invest for your future. Go to our webpage, designed for individual investors, investor.gov, and follow us on Facebook and Twitter for more information. On behalf of everyone here at the SEC, thank you for your service.